You know, this may turn into the longest day of my entire life.
Oh, I got the perfect remedy for that.
Donkey, please, I'm begging you.
Sing a song, yes, a travel song, when you gotta go somewhere. 'Cause the fun is getting there.
Yeah!
Oh, what the heck, I must confess, I love a road trip. Sing a song, hit the trail. Forget the maps, forget the guides. Before you know it, you've made strides with me. All I need all along is a path and a pal and a song. So I'm singing and I'm palling with you. See, makes the time go by faster.
Why me? Why me?
Well, we're going on a CANARSIE road trip, so I just want to let everybody know that we're going to try and videotape as much as we can in our hometown, CANARSIE, Brooklyn. So we'll see you in a little while. Take care, guys.
Seems like yesterday, but it was long ago.
This is the first bridge that we got to go over to get into our favorite town, CANARSIE, the Outer Bridge Crossing. So, approaching the bridge now.
All right, team, with the warmer weather the past few days, most of the snow has finally melted away, and now New Yorkers are finding surprises, and they're not pleasant surprises.
Walking three wire-haired carriers, Carol says she's careful to clean up and knows others are not.
And I mean, I do notice that sometimes people don't pick it up when it snows, then they just kick snow over it. But then when it melts, of course, it resurfaces.
And now that the snow is nearly gone from the sidewalk here on Seaman Avenue, the poo is showing through.
How funny to hear a story about dog poop on my way into CANARSIE, I think. Well, right now we're cruising on the Staten Island Expressway. God, many times as a teenager living in CANARSIE, we would go back and forth to New Jersey, and we always said when we were going over the bridge that when we were in the center of the bridge, we always used to say that we're on top of the world. So. As you see, we just went through the toll plaza, and that's the good old Verrazano Bridge that heads to good old CANARSIE, Brooklyn from New Jersey. There are signs that say absolutely no videotaping whatsoever. I'm gonna tell you right now that we are on the top of the world. So we'll catch you as we get closer on the Belle Parkway to CANARSIE. Tell me that's not a beautiful sight. Verrazano Bridge from the Brooklyn side. I gotta love it. And as you can see, how sweet it is. That's right, good old CANARSIE, Brooklyn. How sweet it is. Good old Coney Island. How many times did we spend over there? Oh, how much fun we had. Like I said, this is the CANARSIE road trip. So that's it. We're kinda bringing it to you as we drive. Now, as you can tell, they're doing a lot of work at Rockaway Parkway. As you can see, all these orange signs. So it's gonna look way, way different than what you remember. Okay, we're coming up to the Rockaway Parkway exit number 13 exit. And we have gone through this exit many, many times. And that's it. Well, you can see, we have the CANARSIE Pier Circle. We're gonna see if we possibly could get in. Looks like they have CANARSIE Pier basically closed off, that we really can't go in there. I'm shocked. Here I was ready to bring you a little video. Oh, wait a second, I'm wrong. Okay, welcome to CANARSIE Pier, guys. We're gonna take a little tour around and show you what it looks like. This is what's left. I got tears in my eyes of that restaurant. Never pronounce it, so I'm not attempting to, but the Joe A's Restaurant, Abracamento's, and this is what's left of it, and they still didn't do anything, but, you know, we're giving you a little look how they redid the area a little bit. If you look at the paved road, they put block down and all the benches, and in the summertime, this is a pretty much a hot spot. A lot of people on a weekend, a lot of people hanging out here fishing, and right now there's really not too many people around, obviously, because it's a work day, and but it gives you an idea of what CANARSIE Pier looks like. I'm going to get out in a little bit and give you an idea, a little bit more of what it looks like.
Actually, I'm standing outside. Hopefully, you can hear me. But this is basically one of the famous places in CANARSIE. CANARSIE Pier. How you doing? What brings you to CANARSIE Pier?
Nice to be.
Isn't this a great place?
Yes, it is. And
how do you come here on the weekends?
No, sometimes.
Sometimes.
And I want to be peaceful and do all the work.
Peaceful and do all the work. Yep.
Yeah, you know, yeah.
Well, I appreciate your time. What's your name, sir?
James.
James. And let's take a little stroll. See, this is the brick that I was talking about that they replaced. The whole perimeter of CANARSIE Pier, and I'm glad that what they did do is when the boats would come here in the early 1900s, this is what they docked on, and who knows how many years old this is, but this is what they strapped the boats to, so you gotta love it. Give you an idea of CANARSIE Pier. This is basically what it's all about. Hey, we were born to run.
When you let me in, I want to be your friend. Okay, guys, we're leaving CANARSIE Pier. As you can see, if I wanted to go straight through, I could hop right back on the Bell Parkway, which a lot of us did, to go to Long Island. We did that route many times. But you can see all the construction that they're doing now. Tons and tons of construction. We're gonna bring you, this is the Bayview Projects. As you can see, we're gonna take a trip around the Bayview Projects and show you a little bit of, and if we look right over here, this was the famous Seaview Diner. As you can see, this is where the Seaview Diner used to be, and now it is a luxury townhouse building. These are the Bayview Projects. Spent many times in that parking lot over there, which we'll get to eventually, but spent many times there hanging out with all our friends from Bayview.
It's your hometown.